just having a quick chat here about the Zeta brake lever adjuster that we run on Toprak's Yamaha R1. It's a unit that's fixed to the left-hand handlebar. This allows Toprak to be able to adjust the position of his front brake lever actually when he's out on track. So the reason for this, not just for Toprak, but for many riders, is they want to be comfortable with the position of the lever in relation to their fingers for braking. They don't want it too far away, or they don't want it too close to the bar. So this gives them that adjustment there. During a long race, brake temperatures can get very high. You can get a different feel through the lever. Sometimes it's known as a long lever, where the brake lever will start to come back to the handlebar a little bit further than the rider would really like. This would allow them to adjust the lever back out just a couple of clicks, which works via a ratchet system that it has in there. Just makes the rider feel a bit more comfortable again, gives it a bit more lever performance. So basically, that's really the only part of the bike that the rider can adjust out on track, apart from his electronic map settings.
The hot condition and cold condition, sometimes changing the brake position and after I changing, but normally I'm not used too much, and just I change the position before the track, and yeah, like this. Look, you look here. Sometimes two click, one click maybe enough. But this is your feeling. It's important, your feeling.